Two folks from Tampa will show you the ring. I can't believe it.